doesn't.
She looks like she's hairless.
She looks like one of those cats with no hair.
Yeah, yeah. Fucking hairless cat.
Mr. Bigglesworth?
So is she.
What?
It's all like kidding.
Oh, yeah, she's starving.
Well, the vet comes starving. Here to check her out.
He's the vet says, Jim. I have to report you to the SPCA. Yeah. Everything's too round in this farm. Everything's way too round. All the comfort.
Well, I saw a cat crying, but I'm out on the road again. I'm on the road again. Well, I saw a cat crying, but I'm out on the road again.
I'm on when I went to Lindsay's place, when Lindsay had Rusty,
Yeah. They
came here, and I had my barn clothes off. I walked to the shop, and Rusty got out of the car, and he lifted his leg on me.
Oh, no.
Because I had the barn smell.
Time of travel out in the rain and snow, in the rain and snow. You know the first time I traveled out in the rain and snow, in the rain and snow. I didn't have. Quite young, when I was quite young, and my dear mother left me when I was quite young, when I was quite young. She said, Lord, have mercy on my wicked son. Cause it's soon one morning down the road I'm going.
Here we are.
But I ain't going down there.
Might make some money off of it.
On it.
So we're
something tightened up.
I can't carry you, babe. Gonna carry somebody else.
God, eh, Seth?
Yeah,
it's a good looking egg.
But he loves to lay on his back and have his stomach rubbed.
Really?
He just loves it. And he's got a real motor.